Welcome to BNB Holiday. Today, I'm going to show you how to create a booking website for your vacation rental. From the main menu, select Website. You can now add information about your vacation rental and your rental units. Start with the name of your business. Next, add some nice pictures to attract new guests to book with you. Choose highlights that show off your best features. You can choose the ones from the list or add your own. Write something informative and interesting about your place. Edit your own information, your first name, and the languages in which the guests can contact you. Edit the location to be shown on the map. Add your address and phone number so your guests know how to reach you. You are now ready to add your first rental unit. Click the Add Unit button and choose the name for your unit. If you are renting out a single unit, you can use the same name that you used for your business. To add more information about the unit, click Edit. You can show off your unit with some pictures. Good photographs are really important when it comes to attracting new guests. Edit the unit capacity, the maximum number of guests, and the total size of the unit. You can add prices for different periods. Edit the sleeping arrangements, the number of bedrooms, and the number and type of beds you offer. Select the type of kitchen and the number of bathrooms. You can select amenities from a list or add your own. Do the same with house rules. Finally, add any additional information your guests should be aware of. This could be things like check-in and check-out times, parking instructions, or anything else that could be useful. Repeat this for all your units. You can preview your website by clicking on View. Check both the main site and the unit sites for any errors or missing information. To return to edit mode, click on the link at the top of the page. When you are satisfied with the look of your site, click Publish. You will be asked to fill out your credit card information in order to verify your identity. You will not be charged anything. You can now choose the name of your subdomain, which will be the URL of your website. Click Publish, and that's it. Your website will go live as soon as it is approved. To visit your new website, just click the link at the top. Congratulations, your website is published! Start sharing it to attract new guests. You can also share it in the comments below. For further information and to create your free website, go to bnbholiday.com. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to like this video and click the subscribe button below.